Neural networks are a type of artificial intelligence that can learn from data and perform various tasks, such as recognizing faces, translating languages, playing games, and more. Neural networks are inspired by the structure and function of the human brain, which consists of billions of interconnected cells called neurons. They are made up of layers of artificial neurons that process and transmit information between each other. Neural networks can be trained using different algorithms and architectures, depending on the task and the data. Neural networks have many applications in various domains, such as image recognition, speech recognition, machine translation, natural language processing, medical diagnosis, financial forecasting, quality control, gaming, and more. For example, Facebook uses a deep recognition system called DeepFace. Google Translate uses a neural machine translation system with an encoder-decoder architecture. Google DeepMind developed AlphaGo, a deep reinforcement learning system that defeated the world champion of Go. Neural networks are powerful tools for artificial intelligence because they can adapt to new data and situations, generalize from previous examples, and discover hidden patterns and features in the data. However, they face challenges and limitations, such as explainability, robustness, scalability, and ethics. Some possible directions for the future of neural networks include neuroevolution, symbolic AI integration, and generative models. Neuroevolution is a form of artificial intelligence that uses evolutionary algorithms to generate artificial neural networks, parameters, and rules. It is often applied in artificial life and general game playing. Symbolic AI integration is a type of artificial intelligence that combines neural and symbolic AI architectures to address the weaknesses of each, providing a robust AI capable of reasoning, learning, and cognitive modeling. These can be useful in autonomous cars and medical diagnosis systems. Generative models are a type of machine learning model that generates new data that is similar to a given dataset. They can capture the underlying patterns or distributions from the data and provide realistic, fake data that shares similar characteristics with the original data.